A big announcement at the Kennedy Space Center this morning.
Amazon is building a $120 million satellite facility for its broadband project, Kuiper. West 2 Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler was at the announcement and talked to state and Amazon officials about what this means for Central Florida and spaceflight.
Today is the start of Amazon's long-term commitment to the Space Coast.
As Amazon looks to launch its Project Kuiper next year, it unveiled that it's investing $120 million into a facility on the Kennedy Space Center.
Announcements like this will continue to set Florida apart from other states that are trying to compete and nipping at our heels, but Florida will continue to push to make sure we're number one.
The massive facility will process the satellites of Project Kuiper.
Instead of being the death of what was an era, it's the birth of a new one, a new space economy that is going to be built around moving assets and people into space to do things. And we're thrilled with this commitment by Amazon Project Kuiper.
Amazon's satellite constellation of over 2,000 will start launching next year to deliver broadband internet to remote locations across the U.S. and the world. Once the Kuiper satellites are processed in this facility, they'll be encased in fairings. That way, once they leave here, they'll be ready to put right on top of a rocket.
This facility here, it won't just launch the first 236, it'll replenish at the same rate also. So we'll have, this will be a long-term operation for us.
Amazon will use ULA and Blue Origin rockets for Kuiper. Both operations are also on the Cape.
The Space Coast has a terrific workforce and talent pool. That's one of the biggest reasons that we decided to locate here.
The initial 50 employees will grow as Project Kuiper does. The construction phase employs 300. At the Kennedy Space Center, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.